was like being in a dream, because you live actually in the house that you see in the in the film. And yeah, you don't have much connection to the exterior world, or and time passed, and you just go more into it, and go back to reality was quite tough. Yeah, I went for a trip. I went to Japan. Yeah, but like, yeah, to also digest all the adventure and experience. Yeah, and then I come back to Mexico, and still now it's like keep going on, and